By the way, I was wearing a white shirt.
Yeah.
A black tie. A pair of gray flannel trousers.
Yeah.
My brown croquet shoes. It's funny, Winston. I can't remember the socks.
Yeah.
But I had them on.
Yeah.
My jacket and the watch.
Yeah.
I had a watch, Winston.
They'll wrap them up into a parcel. Give the parcel to you. You'll have it under your arms, and then they'll lead you to the gates. Your Brighton waiting outside for you. They will open the big gates. Then everybody's going to rush to you. Your father, your mother, your wife princess is going to rush to you.
No!
Your children!
Stop! I'm not listening!
Not finished yet!
I'm not listening!
Your people are going to take you home. Your Brighton, 38 Grattan, everybody waiting for you. Your aunts, your uncles, neighbors, teachers, brothers. They'll give you everything. They'll give you food. They'll give you water. They're going to place you on a chair, and you're going to sit on that chair like a king, and you're going to start talking.
No.
And you're going to start telling them about this place, about the quarry, about Odose, and about a friend you left inside called Winston.
No.
But you won't be happy yet. They'll buy you beers. They'll find you women. They're going to fix you with a beautiful woman, a joint, and leave you there. You're going to watch her pull her clothes off and get closer. You're going to feel her. You're going to watch her pull her pants down and get closer. You're going to feel it too. It's going to and you're going to start that woman.
Stop it, Winston. Stop it. What's happening? Why are you punishing me? What have I done? Stink.
No.
You stink of beers. You stink of company. You stink of a woman. You stink of. You stink of freedom. Your freedom stinks and it's driving me mad.
No!
Don't deny it.
No!
Don't bloody deny it. You know where I ended up this morning? You know where I ended up this morning? I ended up in the quarry next to old Harry. Do you know old Harry? You know old Harry?
Old Harry. 75 years old. Section C. Serving life.
Take a look at old Harry. Look into his eyes. Look at his hands. Have you ever watched old Harry work with that chisel and hammer, making 20 perfect pieces of stone every day? Nobody can do it like him. That's why they're nice to him. They've changed him into a stone. He's forgotten himself. He's forgotten everything. He's forgotten why he's here. And that's what is happening to me.
No.
Why am I here?
No.
Why am I here?
You put your head on the block for others.
Don't talk like others.
What about the oaths we took?
But John,
what about our songs?
Songs,
our children, our country, our freedom.
Why am I here? I am getting jealous of your freedom. I want to count. God also gave me 10 fingers. But what do I count inside here? My life. How do I do it? How do I do it? Help me. One. Another day comes. One. Many more days come. One. Another day. One.